Something that drives me in competition and keeps me on my path, and it also keeps me very satisfied, is trying to be the best when my opponents are at their best, right? I want to see my opponents, or I want to see the other people that are cooking against me, do the absolute best that they can so that I know that if I'm doing better than they are, then we've all done our best, and that's the measure of my ability. I always try and keep myself measuring my own ability. I measure myself against myself while I practice, but when it comes time to compete, in most arenas, there will be one highest scoring person. And I want to make sure that for me, I know that I have done my best while everybody else has done their best. I'm more than happy to share my equipment. If there's an opportunity to help somebody else, I want to see them do their best. I want to see people put forth the best in what they do. When we were at the IKA, when we were at the Culinary Olympics, we needed a Paco jet, and we couldn't get a Paco jet. And it was really cool because the captain of Team Finland lent us their Paco jet. We ended up spending about an hour and a half looking for an adapter so we could plug it in Germany. Another story altogether. But the fact that he was willing to share his Paco jet with us said a lot to me. It said a lot about camaraderie and kind of said to me that, hey, this is a person that I want to know, and this is a person that I want to compete against. And it helped me be proud of their accomplishments and their achievements and take me out of my realm. And I always want to be that person that if I can, if I have the extra, if I can share, I'm more than happy to be. I would encourage you to find the fulfillment from doing the same.